Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Wastrios once again for another segment today, guys. Today we're going to see a very rare word, but it got a very good meaning, believe me, okay? The word is called altruist, okay? Sometimes it's just silence. I repeat the word, guys. Altruist, okay? So it is pronounced as a subtle sound with ST in a more subtle manner. Altruist. And to talk about its definition, altruist means someone who adheres to practices of altruism. And what is altruism exactly? Altruism means showing a behavior that is not selfish and helping others with your actions and not just by words, without just thinking about any concern or welfare for himself or herself. Okay, you're just very gracious enough and you're gentle and kind, and you're trying to help others without any reaping of benefits for yourself. It's called altruist. And initially it was also used for animals that behaves in a way which is not beneficial and which is kind of harmful to itself, but ultimately benefits the society, or it could also be survival of others in a species. Okay, so both are literally the same thing, especially for helping concerns of others without expecting anything back from them, and that's called altruist or altruism. To talk about its origin, altruist commenced with French, where altruiste means an unselfish person who is ready to care for others without seeking any benefits for themselves. Okay, and that's how altruist was derived from the French word altruiste. Hope you understood, guys. That was learning for today. Please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it. Kindly share with your friends if you like. See you again tomorrow with another interesting word. Cheers, bye.